Hi, this is Dr. Pawluk. I'm sure you've heard about the opioid crisis. We need a better pain control solution. A large percentage of people who have opioid addiction have been given prescription narcotics. Usually this is for pain of sudden onset, whether from surgery or injury. This situation too frequently leads to chronic narcotic dependency and overdose. People suffering with chronic pain often need long-term pain treatment. Again, narcotics are often prescribed and too often lead to addiction. Painkillers do nothing to treat the cause of the pain. It's a way better strategy to deal with the cause of the pain than to simply cover it over. Pulsed magnetic fields, discussed when I was on the Dr. Oz show, are a much better solution and are used to heal the cause of the pain as well as provide pain relief. Here are some examples of how effective PEMFs are for pain. Joint pain. In an 11-year study on 3,000 patients with joint pain, they were 79% effective. Shoulder, rotator cuff pain, 83% effective. Carpal tunnel pain, 93% effective. Back pain, 95% had pain relief in a series of studies, including those suffering from herniated discs, spinal nerve compression, sciatica, even worn cartilage. Elbow pain, in a study on tennis elbow pain, PEMFs were more effective than steroid injections, and patients treated with PEMFs reported less pain during activity, at rest, and while sleeping. Migraines, 88% effective. As a result of that study, the FDA approved magnetic therapy for migraines. These are only a few examples. PEMFs have been shown to relieve virtually every type of pain, and here's something even more amazing. Researchers discovered that PEMFs produced pain reduction equal to 10 milligrams of morphine. But PEMFs are safe and without the risk of addiction. Thank you for watching.